So for all of you that don't slow down and don't move over, here's what it looks like to us.